division. Introducing your first warrior. Fighting out of the blue corner. This man's a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 6 wins, 4 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 171 centimeters tall and weighs a ready 64.8 kilograms. Representing Lion Fight Gym and fighting out of France, please welcome Brees Lion Kid Pico. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man's a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 16 wins and 7 losses. He stands 175 centimeters tall and weighs a ready 66.2 kilograms. Representing Le Bon Ecole and fighting out of Montpellier, France, by way of Algeria. Give it up for the former Brave Combat Federation featherweight champion of the world, Elias Smile Bodexter. Your referee is Lorenzo Spoto.
We've got right here in Milan, Italy. This is Brave 52 in association with the Golden Cage. Calling the action is myself, Phil Campbell, the OG of mixed martial arts, Kirik Janes. Second fight of the night sees former champion Elias Smile Bodexter taking on the former French national champion in a number of combat sports, Brees Pico. We are ready to go.
Watch the distance between these two fighters, Brave Nation. Pico wants it to be a big distance. Smile wants it to be no distance.
Oh, big shot by Brees Pico, right to open up. Got the attention and potentially earn the respect, but there's the takedown attempt from Smile Bodexter, and this is not where you want to be if you're Brees Pico, especially at this stage of the fight where they're both dry. Look out for the guillotine.
Moment. He made it up. It's a huge moment. It's hard to take somebody down in the sport, and it's even harder to keep them down.
Already a little bit of marking up on the face of Elias Smile Bodexter, showing just how hard Brees Pico hits.
Lion Kid landed a big, big shot. Smile did exactly what he should do. Change it. No longer stand and trade. Take it down to the mat, but he was not able to keep his opponent there.
Brees Pico absolutely relentless with those big winging overhands. Smile just needs to weather the early storm here.
Brave Nation, some fighters will use, particularly in the opening moments of the round, they'll use the kicking to range find, to buy them time. These are bombs, and this is what happens when you throw a bomb.
Oh,
it leaves you open to big takedowns like this.
Huge takedown, but look at the front triangle attempt. Can he get the 10th triangle?
I believe this is it, Phil. I believe this is it.
A perfect 10 for Elias Smile Bodexter, the 10th win of his career by way of triangle. Nobody does it better, Kirik.
Still smiling. Brave Nation, that's why they call him Smile. He took some big shots to the head. He's bleeding and he's still smiling because he knows that win is a split second away.
That was quite literally poetry in motion from Elias Smile Bodexter. Seen the opportunity, throws up the triangle. Absolutely stunning performance. Welcome back to the Brave Cage and welcome back to the winner's circle.
Pico is devastated by the loss, but that's the name of the sport. We're going to take it now to the Green Hill Replay. Phil.
See the big takedown, but right here from this scramble position, to have the presence of mind to throw up the triangle from that position, absolutely stunning.
It was incredible, Phil. It was an absolutely incredible moment. The first takedown didn't work. I believe Smile knew he was not going to be able to hold his opponent down. So what did he do? He changed the game. He tried to hold him down for a split second. I believe perhaps allowed him up. And as he came up, that was close to a flying triangle finish.
But let's look at the technical nuances of what he did here. Got into position for the triangle, threw it up. There he throws up. Wait till you see this beautiful adjustment he makes to get the shin flush across the shoulders of his opponent. Underhooks the leg, and then it was all she wrote. Absolutely stunning from Elias.